Okay, what we have here is a extremely rare vintage Philips High Fidelity Labs 5781 amplifier. It just came out of storage and it's actually in pretty good shape. It does have some scuff marks along the edges and a very light ones on the face, but otherwise it does work and plays. Probably needs some pot cleaning because it does have a little bit of scratchiness on the right side. But this is how it works, so I just wanted to show you that it powers up, turns on, right side. Side. Meter seems to be a little bit more sensitive than on the left side than it is on the right side. I don't know, I guess it works pretty well, so. I guess it does change once in a while, so gotta take that into consideration as well. So anyway, that's how it works. So your mind is confused and it can't.